Look out! Giant ominous castle of doom? No big bad bosses here, that's for sure.
You Ready for the ceiling, Matamon.
Out. Oh!
get you back home. We need you to help get Shapeland back in shape.
All my life, I dedicated myself to scientific progress. Now I'm just an architect for war. Again.
Hey now, I wouldn't say that. I mean, look at all the progress we've made so far. All that was because of you.
And the ongoing conflicts with the Circles. Needing my help to develop weapons and battle machines. I'm a scientist, Square. My duty is for the betterment of all of Shapekind, not to be its harbinger of destruction.
Look, Doc, I know how you feel, but we really need to get you back. The Circles are, well, running circles around us.
I'm not going back, Square.
Come again?
How many times have I been called into duty to save Shapeland? Can you even count them? Do you have any idea how many times I've been told that I'm the only person who can save the world?
So have I. I've been there too, lots of times, but that's my job.
Well, it isn't mine! But I found a way out of it. The Omnigon.
The Wadigon?
The All Shape. The Infinihedron. The Sphere of Influence. It can reshape the world into whatever its wielder desires. And I'm going into the Ovoid to find it. It was the only reason why I went along with the Circle's plan anyway.
Went along? You willingly helped them? You helped bring a demon into the world for an opportunity at some mystical MacGuffin we don't even know exists?
This is the only way! I'll be able to right everything that I've wronged. I'll be able to ensure peace in Shapeland. Soon, I will have something that bears my mark that I can finally be proud of.
Well, you'll have to get through me first.
I know.
I don't know how I'm gonna find you, old friend, but I hope you're still in one piece.
Big Brick.